This is my HTC Sensation running on ice cream sandwich. I have trouble with the touchscreen. Look at this. There's no response because there's two dots over there. Seems like being touched, but I didn't touch it. Look at this. I cannot pull down the notification bar, cannot swipe it, just can't do nothing because seems like being touched to dot over there, but it's being normal when I'm switch off and switch on again. There you go, normal again. But after about a few of minutes, it's like hang like before.